Yeah, so a really good site that you can use is, let me just put some of my bookmarks. This thing here, eBody. Let me just log in. And then it will log you in, and then you can start using Instant Messenger on the 3DS, which is pretty neat because then it just means that you can like have it there and just talk while you're, I don't know, doing something somewhere else. But yeah, it's pretty handy to have. It's like a small Instant Messenger running on your small DS thing. Yeah, so that's ebody.com, and it works pretty well. As far as I know, I've had no problems with it. Yeah, and then you just start talking and just type random crap. Yeah, and send it, and then it will come up down here, and then yeah.